Humans have interacted with the ocean since ancient times. We have used the ocean as a means of transportation, recreation, a source of food and raw materials, and more recently to generate renewable energy. Whilst the ocean can benefit human health and boost well-being via activities like recreation and by providing clean energy and nutritious food, it can also pose risks to human health through factors such as flooding, pollution, and disease. This complicated mix of threats and opportunities interact in ways we don't fully understand. Exploring these relationships is the basis for an emerging scientific discipline called Oceans and Human Health. As a maritime continent, conducting research in this area is important for Europe, its inhabitants, and its ocean. We need to understand how our activities in health are inextricably linked with the ocean's health. So the European Commission has funded Seas, Oceans and Public Health in Europe to build a research programme which will help protect the ocean, harness its health benefits and reduce its risks. SOPHIE is bringing together marine and environmental scientists with experts in medicine, social science and public health to tackle complicated issues in a unique forum. But this is about more than interesting science. SOPHIE is nurturing a network of people and organisations interested in the links between oceans and human health. It is also exploring how marine tourism and citizen science can contribute to this exciting area of research. The project is gathering information from many different sources, from citizens and communities, from research findings and experts, from relevant data sources, and from existing European policies. SOPHIE is also looking to the future and developing a research roadmap, setting the course for scientists to gather evidence and inform policies which enhance and protect both human health and the health of the marine environment. These recommendations will be SOPHIE's legacy and will advance this field across Europe and the world.